7 minutes later, Mansfield clinched victory. The cross cleared only as far as Tony Ford, whose second goal in as many games was one to remember.